Hey YouTube!
It's Goss.
And we are Go Away!
And we all are
Eurovision Buddies!
Thank you so much for being here with us. We are so excited to have you. First of all, we would like to see how Katarina is doing. Are you feeling better because of the news that we had?
Yes, I'm feeling much better. I have negative test and everything okay.
We are so excited because we got so sad when we got the email from EBU that we had this trouble. Now we're so happy that we're going to have you. First of all, I'm going to start with congratulating you about being here and about having this amazing rehearsal that we had.
Thanks.
And how did you come up with the idea behind the staging for Sham?
Actually, we're working with this beautiful team that helps us to do everything. So, and all the staging is like a combination of their thoughts and our thoughts. So, and the staging and our performance there is like a continuation of the song's story. Yeah, so we have this white raft, and we use this raft to, you know, travel from the past to the future. So, and there's, you can see moving figures on the back, on the graphics and so on, so they symbolize movement. So, and we just, with our performance, we want to show the connection between, you know, ancient Ukrainian folklore and modern cyberpunk.
That's amazing, because you actually show it in both ways, both in the staging and in the song. Would you like to tell us more about the song for people who don't speak Ukrainian?
Of course.
For me, I've googled the lyrics, of course, and I know what you say, but for the people who might not.
Of course. So when we were writing the song, we were pretty much were inspired by the Ukrainian folk song and dance called Shum. And actually, Shum is the name of the forest spirit. So, and our ancestors believed that they should, you know, sing and dance for that forest spirit to wake spring. And spring was very important for them because of the sowing season and so on. So, and we tried to put it a little bit more meaning to that in terms of our situation right now, pandemic and everything like this. Yeah, so we're awaiting spring, but in a more global sense. So, yeah, so in spring everything wakes up, nature regenerates, and we were trying to wake sleeping people up to just bring them joy and happiness.
And you actually do bring us a lot of joy. I mean, I'm not sure if you've seen any reaction videos on YouTube for yourself or not, but for our reaction video, we just went crazy. Because especially we did the reaction to the 4-minute version that we had first, which was building up and up and up, and it was crazy. Your song is an experience. So thank you for bringing this to Eurovision.
Thank you. And actually, so there is a little play of words in our song because, as I said before, Shum is a spirit of forest, but literally, in Ukrainian, the word Shum means noise.
Yeah,
so we're like making noise with Shum.
Wow, nice one. So see, trivia for everyone here at home. So I would like to ask you that we see that you're one of the big contenders for the victory of Eurovision. Based on the betting odds, how do you feel about that? Does it add you any pressure, or does it like make you too?
It's a motivation. It's a big motivation for us to do more, to, you know, to prepare as good as we can for the performance. But still, so our goal here is to show our Ukrainian culture and Ukrainian music to the world. So, and I think everything that's happening right now is just motivating us to do everything we can.
My God, thank you so much. Before I say goodbye and let you send your own message to all the Eurofans, would you like to sing a bit of the song? Or
not me,
Katarina?
But maybe.
Весняночка, весняночка, де те зимувала? Юсадочко на кленочку, сорочечко пряла. Та молі сінаю з лісі сова до-до-до. Є, заспіває співаночку, нехай вона чує.
Thank you so much, thank you so much. Also, thank you for that amazing interview. We wish you the best of luck.
Thank you very much.
And before we go, would you like to send your own message to all of the Eurofans?
Of course.
Or to the people who want to listen to you?
Of course we do. So, as I said before.
Stay safe, remember your roots, be happy. And vote for Ukraine.
For Ukraine.
And vote from Ukraine.
For Ukraine.
Okay.
So, you know.
Thank you. Thank you so much.
Thank you. Thank you.